Welcome into Market Movers. I'm Rob Black. Let's take a look at the business and money stories that you need to know.
Today's top stories include Google working on some Terminator smart glasses, wine and sliders at the castle, and McDonald's Enlist McBaguette. Google, they're preparing to market a pair of glasses that will stream real-time information right to its lenses, just like in the movie The Terminator. Smart glasses will cost between $250 and $600 and be available to the public by the end of the year. The frames will ultimately look like Oakley thumbs. The smart glasses will be Android-based and will have a built-in camera that will help the glasses overlay information about surrounding locations. Google doesn't want to make money with the project. Instead, it looks at the project as an open experiment. Next up, wine and sliders at the castle. The restaurant industry is something you can invest in and pay attention to the trends. White Castle, a fixture in a dozen East Central states. It's kind of like the Motel 6 of fast food, a family business since 1921. 421 stores, sales of over $632 million. They came up with the term slider. It was a slur dating to the 1940s on the alleged ease with which White Castle burgers would slide in. Now everyone, hip bistros, serve sliders. White Castle hasn't sold beer or wine up until now, but they're testing it. The movie Harold and Kumar Go to White Castle was a testament to the fervid cravers, the drunk, the stoners, the gluttonous, who go there to pig out. Burger King, Starbucks, and Sonic, all three, are in test to boost sales of alcohol at their stores. Next up, McDonald's enlisting the baguette. McDonald's is adopting a thicker French accent, so to speak. In France, the fast food giant is gearing up to offer a burger served on a baguette, part of a wider effort to get that locally inspired fare going. For 6 weeks, starting April 18th, the 1,200 McDonald's restaurants across France will feature the McBaguette. France has a national obsession with bread. They actually have a national bread observatory, which studies and promotes bread. They say that each French person consumes about 150 grams of bread a day. Many of them view bread as the extension of the knife or fork in pushing food around on the plate. French research center Credulc said that 98% of French people eat bread every day. So McDonald's is onto something. 65% of the 2 billion sandwiches sold last year in France were with baguette-based. Incorporating the baguette could support sales of McDonald's in their most profitable market in Europe, which is France.
So those are the top stories that you need to know. Don't forget, tell friends, come back often. I'm Rob Black from Market Movers, and I'll talk to you soon.